The former Coronation Street actor Mark Eden has died aged 92, his agent has said. Eden, best known for playing Alan Bradley in the ITV soap, is survived by his wife and former co-star, Sue Nichols, who plays Audrey Roberts. A statement to PA Media said, "We are very sad to announce the death of actor Mark Eden. He died peacefully, in hospital, earlier today, January 1, 2021. Mark had been living with Alzheimer's disease for some time, and was hospitalized in November. Mark, 92, had a long career spanning more than 50 years, including 8 years in Coronation Street as character Alan Bradley. He is survived by his wife, Sue, his daughter, Polly, his stepson, Saul, and granddaughter, Emma. We ask that their privacy be respected at this very difficult time." Born Douglas John Mallon, Eden had his first screen credit in 1958 for a role in Quatermass and The Pit. He later acted in the 1965 film Dr. Zhivago, starring Julie Christie and Omar Sharif, as well as in Doctor Who and The Avengers. He also appeared in the TV programs London Belongs to Me and Crown Court. His run in Coronation Street ended when his character was killed by a Blackpool tram. Eden later unveiled a plaque at the tram stop where the scene was filmed. Later in his career he appeared in Doctors and Casualty, with his last screen credit coming in 2013 for the TV movie An Adventure in Space and Time. John Whiston, the managing director of Continuing Drama and head of ITV Studios in the North, paid tribute to Eden. "We are all hugely saddened to hear of the death of Mark Eden," he said. The character he played, Alan Bradley, made a real impact in the 3 years he was in the show. Embarking on a reign of terror and clashing with just about every other character in Coronation Street. He was a consummate actor and played the role of psychotic villain to a T, making the character both chilling and credible. "The show owes Mark a great deal as he set the template for all the great villains to come, from Hillman and Felon to our latest baddie, Jeff Metcalf. It's a fantastic dramatic legacy. Our thoughts go out to Sue and their family and friends at this sad time." Sally Ann Matthews, who plays Jenny Bradley in Coronation Street, also paid tribute to Eden, who was her on-screen father. She said in a post on Instagram, "I loved this man so much. Thank you for being the most wonderful TV dad, teacher, and friend.